Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today is 13th April and tomorrow is our Pahla Boishakh, which is Bengali New Year. So I have got holiday, and not just only one holiday, I have got three holidays. I thought of making this holiday a great use by exploring new cities. So I and my father, especially my father, thought of making a new interesting trip. So we decided that we will visit seven cities in just 4 days. So let's begin! Go make your mark, it ends where you start. We have reached our first destination, that is Sohidpur Airport. There's a light in every hello, where the sun comes shining through. It'll find you down the river when you're left black and blue. We'll start our journey towards Tista Bay. Like a world you never knew. There's a place where days are golden, right here waiting for you. Barrage, but it is too dark, so we can't see anything. So we have decided that we will move to Rongpur now. For that, we have decided to have some coffee and take a break. So we have come to this cafe. And finally we have reached Rongpur at last, and we will spend our night in this guest house. And I swear you'll see it blowing up in smoke. It's like you're barely breathing. Every breath you take, just know you're my today's vlog here. I'm too much tired. Before that, I have an announcement, and that is I will be doing 4 videos of this trip. So for more videos, stay tuned to my channel and don't forget to like, share and of course subscribe. Thank you.